Sticker, my favorite. Mm-hmm. Costa. Sorry, bubble mailer, yeah. Okay, so this is my free package that I got. I'm on FFI, and if you don't know what that is, it's a fingerboard forum. And Mike held like a little contest thing. You have to find hidden pictures, and if you win, you get a free G12 Deep prototype. That's right, it's a G12 Deep. It's a deep concave G12. They're not coming out yet. They probably will be soon, though. So let's open this thing up. Wow! What? Alright. Some pivot cups. Teflon bushings. Washers. Close-up grip. Flat face. G6Ds. These are free. White G6Ds. It's amazing. Flat face. Darkwood. Another one of my favorites. Flat face. Pornstorm sticker. Another flat face. Congratulations. This is from Mike Schneider. Congratulations, you have just won a flat face G12 Deep. It's a creamy, nice deck. Good job on the contest as well. Be sure to do a review unboxing. The person in the right bush was Elias. Sincerely, Mike Schneider. That's awesome. Oh, what's up, guys? It's Sunday, and I got my flat face package, or eggs. First of all, yeah, we get our mail on Saturday, not Sunday, but I was at my dad's this weekend. So I don't need a comment, like, oh, you don't get mail on Sunday. My YouTube kid voice. Alright, I'm gonna open this up. A lot of stuff, nice. It's Conrad. I just came back from Vegas in the same outfit that I went there with. That's right. And I got my Creepwood package. So I'm gonna open it up. Oh, and sorry, the lighting. My other light isn't working because I think the light went out. But yeah. Ooh. Wow. Awesome. First of all, really what I've been waiting for Miles. Oh, by the way, Miles is the owner of Creepwood. One of the coolest company owners I've ever met, and real cool dude, very legit. Check out creekwoodfbs.com, go buy some stuff now, and yeah, so I'm gonna open this up. Perfect. New Creekwood Red Ramps graphic deck. That is so sick. Can't really see the shape, hang on. Actually, I show you it in the review. So nice. Wow, that's awesome. It's my uncle. He doesn't know how to plug in a printer. Yeah. Thanks for watching, and go buy some stuff at creekwoodfbs.com. Cool.
Cool.
Hey, what's up, guys? It's Conrad. Just woke up like 2 minutes ago, and then I went downstairs and realized I got my Creekwood package. So, yeah, I'm gonna open this up. Alright, so I got some peanuts. And, a whole bunch of stuff. Washers, which I really needed, thank you. Kingpins, awesome, thank you so much. The new Creekwood tape. It actually feels ridiculously good. Oh, wow. So nice. So nice. Some Creekwood trucks. Tuned. Thank you so much. And then, here's my deck. So sick. Street Creekwood. That's awesome. It looks so good, dude. It really just looks amazing. Thank you so much. Got some, some of the tape. And then, wow, a lot of stickers. Creekwood. Nolly wheels. Business card. Creekwood. And then a lot of Creekwood. Thank you so much. This is perfect. I'm gonna make a setup like right. Hey, what's up? It's Conrad, and I'm gonna be doing a well, anyway. So why am I getting it off?
How can I smell like space shuttles? That's easy.
But he was too lazy to make them. Excuse me, Dr. Joe. Have you ever seen a show where they're both young and fine? They're right. They bite. They never bite. They don't bite. The next stop is something you should still to the outside.
Strangest year. Very good.